In 2020, we've had 18 fatal motor vehicle collisions. Each collision has tragic consequences for the family, the first responders, and the community as a whole. The decision to speed, to operate a vehicle after consuming drugs or alcohol, or to use your cell phone while driving are all things we can choose not to do.